I'm a new soul. I came to this strange world hoping I could learn a bit about how to give and take. But since I came here, felt
all fighting, they would literally take their tomahawks and bury them in the ground. So it literally means to take a hatchet and bury it under the dirt. It just means that you've decided to quit fighting or decided that the dispute you had no longer exists. It's also used in American business English a lot, where you'll say, let's bury the hatchet and continue business, or you've decided that two companies or two businessmen that had issues before, they've decided to forget all and start anew being friends. A good example I found was, Jennifer and I buried the hatchet last month, and now we're going to be good friends again. So that's what that idiom means, bury the hatchet. It means you've decided whatever the problem in the past was no longer exists, and you're moving forward for better days or for a better friendship.
Okay, thank you very much. That was very well explained. And just for another example here, we have two volunteers, and they did actually volunteer. They weren't... Okay, we have Mohiga and Safa here. You're going to give us a little skit about burying the hatchet.
Hi Mohiga, we haven't spoken for a year. I think we should bury the hatchet.
I think that's a good idea. I miss having you as a friend.
Great, do you want to go to the cinema tonight?
Sure.
Excellent. Let's give them a big round of applause, please. Excellent job. Thank you very much. Okay, so if anybody has any grievances out there, please bury the hatchet. Thank you very much.
You have done. Why is everything so wrong?